It's our producer, Bruce Mennel here, and in this Ableton Live 11 tutorial, you'll see the sonic impact the Overdrive effects has on techno hi-hats, and two tips that will transform your productions. When it comes to electronic music production, adding distortion to hi-hats can be a game changer for creating a unique and captivating sound. So my first tip, if your hats are sounding dull or dark, add the overdrive effects to the hat group and individual tracks because distortion adds grit, character, and intensity to the hi-hat elements, elevating them from a single rhythmic component to a powerful driving force in your tracks. Let's have a listen at the sonic impact distortion has on my hat group in these two scenes. Now it's more aggressive and this edgy sound adds energy and excitement to the mix. And my second tip, apply distortion to different frequency ranges. If you're not sure how to start, apply the settings and your hats will have a lot more impact. If you have layered two hats, like in scene one, for the first hat, frequency about 1 kHz, Q 2.43, drive 68%. And for the second hat, frequency 5.65 kHz, Q 2.80, and drive 50%. Now if you add cymbals, like in scene two, frequency 5.15 kHz, Q 2.50, drive 50%. And last but not least, the hi-hat group. Frequency 1.3 kHz, Q 555, drive 30%, dry wet between 35 and 40%. And that's how you make your hi-hat sound better with distortion. It's important not to overdo it, and click on the next video now, you'll see how to push the boundaries and explore the creative possibilities that distortion can bring to your electronic music tracks. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more Ableton tutorials. Thanks for watching and happy producing!